prove with the concept of what is meant by electric potential and what will be the electric potential due to the gradient, and as well as the what will be the Poisson's equation, as well as the what will be the Laplace equation. And we will see the some simple question based on that. Now let's see the important concept, that will be the problems based on the electric potential. This concept will be the very, very important. Okay, here you can see the first question, what they will be given. The electric field in the electric field intensity is given by capital E is equal to x into ax bar plus y into ay bar plus z into az bar volt per meter. The potential difference between the capital E, they will be given the 3 points 2, 0, 0 and as well as in B 1, 2, 3, right? You have to be find out your electric field intensity. So here you can see, sorry, the potential difference. So you already know what will be the electric field. This be the x into ax bar plus y into ay bar plus z into az bar. Okay, and you already know how you can find out the potential difference. That be the v ab, that be equal to integration of a to b e bar dot d l bar. So here this be the what will be my a points. A point be the 2, 0, 0. What will be my B point? B point be the 1, 2, 3. And what will be my E bar? E bar be the X into AX bar plus Y into AY bar plus Z into AZ bar into. And how you can write the differential length? Differential length, that be equal to DL bar is equal to DX AX cap plus DY AY cap plus DZ AZ bar cap. Or dz bar. This be the formula, right? You have to be substitute that formula here. So this will become the dx ax bar plus dy ay bar plus dz az bar. Now put the x terms as well as the y terms and as well as the z terms common. What will happen? So this will become the, if you apply the x integration, this will become the x square by 2. What will be my lower limit? Lower limit be the 2 and upper limit be the 1. Plus, with respect to if you do the integration for the y, this will become the y square by 2. And here the lower limit be the 0 and upper limit be the your 2. And here, with respect to the z, this will become the z square by 2. Here lower limit be the 0 and upper limit be the 3. So here this will become the 1 divided by 2 minus 4 divided by 2 plus here this be the 4 divided by 2 minus 0 plus this be the 3 square, that be the 9 divided by 2. This be the 9 divided by 2 minus 0. So here this will become the, this will become the, if you want to put the 1 by 2 common outside, so this will become the 1 minus 4 plus 4 plus 9. Okay, if you want to just a minus 3 plus 4 plus 9, that be the 10 divided by 2, that will become the 5 volt. Our answer will be the 5 volt. Okay, next, what will happen to this question? In the free space V is equal to x square y into z plus 3 volt, find the electric field at this point 3, 4, -6. So here what will be the electric field? E bar, that is equal to minus del V, right? So minus, how you can write del dot V? That be the dou V by dou X plus dou V by dou Y plus dou V by dou Z. So this be a dou V by dou X plus dou V by dou Y plus dou V by dou Z. So this be the AX bar, this be the AY bar, and this be the AZ bar. So here this be the dou by dou X. So this will become the X square Y of Z plus 3 plus here this be the dou by dou Y of X square Y of Z plus 3 plus dou by dou Z of X square Y of Z plus 3. So here you can see this be the minus of this be the 2XY of Z plus 3 plus with respect to Y, this will become the X square of Z plus 3 plus with respect to the z, this will become the x square y. Right, now substitute your values. Your x be the, this be the x, and here this be the y, and here this be the z. Substitute that, minus of 2 into 3 into what will be the y, y be the 4, into what will be the z, minus 6 plus 3 plus here into this be the ax bar, and here this be the ay bar, and here this be the az bar. So into ax bar plus what will be your x square, x be the 3 square into z be the how much, minus 6 plus 3 into ay bar plus what will be your x square be the 3 square into what will be your y, y be the 4 into az bar. Okay, if you just calculate this, you will get your answer be the 72. Wait a second. Seventy-two ax bar plus 27 ay bar plus 27 ay bar minus 36 az bar minus 36 az bar volt per meter. Okay, just put it on our calci. You will get this answer, very simple only. Okay, now let's see the another simple question based on the electric potential. Actually, that question may be asked in the gate examination point of view. Okay, that question. So, the first question they will be given, the electric field in bracket assumed to be one directional between two points capital A and capital B is shown let xi A and xi B be the electrostatic potentials of A and B, capital A and capital B. So here what you have to do means, the value of xi a minus xi b is, okay, this was the plot they will be given, this be the y axis and here this be the x axis. Okay, so this be the, and here this be the electric field E, this be the 0 kilovolt per centimeter, and here this be the 5 micrometer, and here this be the 20 kilovolt per centimeter. Okay, and here this be the 40 kilovolt per centimeter. Okay, and this be the B and this be the point A. Okay, Okay, this was the question they will be given. You have to be solve this question. Here you can see electric field is assumed to be the one direction. Here the electric field must be in the one directional, and between the two points A and B. Here two points they will be given, A and B. Okay, and xi A and xi B be the electrostatic potentials of capital A and capital B. The value of xi A minus xi B you have to be find. Here you can see here this be the, if you consider this be the two points capital A, that be the 0 kilowatt per centimeter, comma next point that be the 20 kilowatt per centimeter. And similarly, what will happen to the next point B? Point B be the 5 micrometer, comma that's be the 40 kilowatt per centimeter. Okay, for example, if I will be take this be my this be the x1 and this be the y1, and similarly this be the x2 and similarly this be the y2. You already know what will be the straight line equations between the two points if I will be taken the x1 y1 and as well as x2 y2. Okay, here you can see here if you consider this be the just like in straight line. Okay, here we have, you have the lot of slopes be present. Okay, for that slopes you have to be considered that be your points. What will happen to the straight line equation? If you take the straight line equation y minus y1, that be equal to y2 minus y1 divided by x2 minus x1 into x minus x1. Okay, here what will be your what will be your y1? 20 into kilowatt per centimeter, that be equal to what will be our y2? Y2 be the 40 minus this be the y1, that be the 20 kilowatt per centimeter divided by what will be our x2? X2 be the 5 into 10 to the power of minus 6. How you can write the micro means that be the, for example, if you write this be the 10 to the power of minus 4 into 10 to the power of minus 2 into, if you want to write like this, this will become the kilowatt, right? Minus 40 into, this will become the kilowatt per centimeter into just x be the x minus what will be my x1 be the 0 into kilowatt per centimeter. Here all are will get cancelled, that's why I will be right put it in another side. Okay, so here this will become the y minus 20, that will become the equal to, so if you want to take 10 to the power of minus 4, how you can, this will become neglected, right? Why? Because we have to be convert our micro to the kilowatt, right? That's why this will become the 20 divided by 5 into 10 to the power of minus 4 minus x1 be the 0, right? Made a mistake here, minus 0, so into x. Here how many times? 4 times. So y minus 20, that be equal to 4 into 10 to the power of 4 into x, right? So this be our answer. So what the step you have to be taken means, here the important step that be the, if you want to apply your micro, there you have to be taken your 10 to the power of minus 4 into 2 be remaining, and you just have to be make it in the terms of kilowatt. There you have to be calculate your kilowatt and kilowatt will get cancelled, all of those terms. That's why I will be take that common. Okay, this was your answer. This was so simple only. In the next class we will try to see what will be the electrical dipole and as well as the what will be the method of images. Okay, if you really like this video, please like my video, share my video, as well as subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.